Let us ignore the technical errors. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together again and welcome the bride and the bridegroom.